Hey guys, B.O.L.T Entertainment here with The Evil Within. We're doing the water monster now. Wonderful. Why couldn't we wait a little longer? But okay. So this is gonna suck because, like I said, last Evil Within, I am cut for time. So this episode has to get some kind of stuff getting done. What stuff? I don't know. What are you doing? God damn it! That's not good. I don't know what to do about this game. This game fucking just... There's no survival basis. It's just, if you get into a position, you're fucked. Well, that's not fair. I didn't... Fuck off, dude. I didn't know that that car scene was a fucking timed event. Fuck off. Is it gonna be me dying to this bullshit and you not giving me any checkpoints? And I have to redo all of it and see how far I fucking get? Fuck off. Can I get a checkpoint for that bullshit?
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
There we go. Can I shoot like it's an alligator from Red Dead? Online, just oh, there's some goop. Can I? I haven't had a save station in a minute. Oh, is this that Ruvik character? Oh.
Some kind of fake.
That gives me 1,000. I'll take it. How about get to a safer ground?
You gotta be kidding. This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Is that good?
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be millions of us.
So is this what, like one of those cops apparently or something that you can see as a monster? Mutilated bun. Oh, I have a key. You're doing pretty good. Wait, what did it say? Let's see here. Oh, what we got? What we got? Some bullets. Let's get one of these two. Oop, goop, 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 goop. No matter what. Freeze bolts. Flash bolts. There we go. save me myself some health, hopefully, with getting those. I also have a lot more sprint now. So, heck yeah. Oh! That's a reusable one? Well, that's cool. It popped me out of existence just to survive a fall, and then it's like, alright. Had fun. Oh, we're doing this level, okay. Oh, hi. Hi. What? Oh. Who? Come on, heal, heal, heal. Oh, fucking hell, man. Dude, I shot him. That means he should die. Cool, checkpoint. Granado. Can't use it though. Oh, that's it? It's just... So I gotta wave back and forth now? Oh, fantastic. Thank you. checkpoint. Yes, I see them. Some shotgun shells. Oh, those are Magnum, okay. Oh, I hear another thingamabob. Let me check all these. Oh.
Somehow I can see that light. That shaft of light from the lighthouse. From anywhere in this place. Seems to penetrate everything. Penetrate me. That view of the hospital is not in my memory, yet somehow it is more solid than anything I have made exist here. Was wasn't always there. Something changed under that light. It calls. It repulses. It draws the others. They think they'll reach the source, regain what they've lost. They don't even know what that is.
Oh well. And
Kidman.
Alright. So yeah, that's a water monster thing right there. I'm good for right now. I gotta go to work. So I gotta finish this off. Oh, so that's where Myra thinks there is a secret corporation that took Lily, basically. For some reason, no matter what kind of damage I receive, I always seem to get back up after I come here. I can seemingly die and then just respawn here out of nowhere. It's weird. Alright. Come on. Oh, what's in here? I'll take a freeze bolt. Let's break up those, I guess. Oops, some bullets. Take them. And so we're good on those. Did I get? Oh, I got 6,000. Magnum. I'm sorry, but Magnum isn't gonna give me that much. Let's go range, finish that up. And then, you know, we'll come back here and I'm probably going to start doing a lot of get the crossbows stuff done. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.